Here's Whattup with all those rumors that Selena Gomez and Justin Theroux are dating. Hello and good day. You may have heard rumors, reports, and speculation that 25-year-old Selena Gomez is dating 46-year-old Justin Theroux. Yep, the universal reaction seems to pretty much be, what's up with Selena and Other Justin's relationship? It's not 100% clear, so let's break down what we do know. Which could be how they've gotten to know each other. And actually, there were rumors that Petra and Justin dated after his split from Jennifer Aniston. Petra and Justin were recently spotted attending a pre-Met Gala party together, so, like, they're definitely hanging out. Sources say Justin started texting Sel after his split from Jennifer. Apparently, sources from tabloids, which we're only referencing here in the interest of covering all the bases about how these rumors cropped up in the first place, claim Justin started texting Selena after their respective breakups. It was kind of an open secret that Justin was sweet on Selena when he and Jen hung out with her. Meanwhile, another tabloid got super excited about a rumor that the pair were supporting each other in the aftermath of their respective splits. Initially, they leaned on each other for emotional support after going through messy breakups. It's turned into something more than friendship. Sources say Jennifer Aniston is unhappy with the rumors. Other sources, again, courtesy of a tabloid, so take this with a grain of salt, claim that Jennifer is upset over the rumors about Selena and Justin. The source said, to think of him with anyone else, especially someone so young, and that Jen has a personal relationship with like Selena, is painful for her. Jen doesn't want to think about it, and definitely does not believe it. And finally, everyone should probably keep in mind that Selena and Jennifer are close friends. E! Reports that the stars met during a chance encounter at an awards show, and since they have the same manager, it makes sense they would continue to cross paths. In fact, apparently Sel and Jen have pizza nights, so they're pretty much BFF status.